I had to give myself a hand there. You're your most reliable asset after all. Seems like the painting's always relegated to the evening work, because it takes a little time to paint and then a long time to dry. There, the door's all finished. This marks the end of the metal work on this project. What we still have left to do is deal with the wheels, put on the roof, and put in new wood. Well, I ran into an unpleasant discovery. Turns out that these two wheels are two separate sizes. One's 13 inch, the other one's 14 inch. Didn't see that one coming. So I went ahead and ordered a set of new wheels. And while we're at it, I might as well throw in a couple of new wheel wells anyway.
Always good when you got an excuse to play with your new toys.
The bearings are still good, but I don't think they would have stayed that way if I just left them be. I'm going to re-grease them and then pack them back in, and they'll be good to go. There, the wheel bearings are all done and greased in. It's getting late. The rest is for tomorrow.
nice and smooth. While we let that dry, it's time for a coffee break. Yeah, that pond over there, that's filling up. The rain's getting worse. Cameras don't like the rain, and neither do I. Guess we'll keep it here. See you next time.